This video covers the practical part of queries, part 4. Here comes out with a query question here. Create a query to calculate gross salary. This will be using select query. Just go back to Access. When we go back to Access, here we can just see whenever we open the existing file, in that case, this particular warning message will come down, that is security warning. Certain content in the database has been disabled. We have to enable this one. Just click on the options, then click on enable this content, then OK. Right? After that, just go back to create other group, query design, then add the table, then later close. Right now we have to do the calculation for the gross salary. In that case, just take gross salary here, right? And this will be the select query here. The field name has to be followed with colon for the calculation part. Then later we have to place the mathematical expression. In square bracket, we have to place the column headings. Square bracket, the first will be salary, right? Then close the square bracket, plus square bracket HRA, then plus square bracket, this will be DA. Then save the query. This will be query 70. Then click OK. Then design results. Click on run. Here we can just see here. Gross salary has come down. This will be the select. Suppose if we have to display even other columns, in that case, just go back to design. Then here take the pointer to the next column. We can go for placing employee number, employee name, department and city. Save, then click on run. Even apart from gross salary, even other columns also will be displayed here. Now just open the table. In table gross salary, we can just see here it is totally blank, right? Only in query result the calculation part we can see. The next query here, create a query to calculate gross salary using update query. This question is almost similar to the previous question here, but the previous question was done using select. Right now this will be done via the update query. Now just go back to create other group, query design, then select the table, then click on close. Then select for update, right? Then here we have to select for gross salary. Criteria, this will be blank. Update to what? We have to just provide here the mathematical expression here. In square bracket, salary plus square bracket HRA plus square bracket DA, right? Later save the query. This will be query 18. It's an update query here. Click OK. Right? Down we can just see here. Here it is available. Then design results. Click on run. Can see here the message, you are about to update 11 rows. Once you click S, you cannot use the undo command, right? Click on S to see the output. Where we have to go, just open the table, it will be available here. The next query question is based on update query here. The question is this way: create a query to update the employee name from Neha to Ria. Before we go for designing a query here, let's open the table. We can just see here employee name and Neha, where employee number is 6, right? Okay. Just go back to create tab, other group, query design, select the table, click on add, then close. Design query type will be update, select for update. Then here we have to select only for employee name, right? Criteria will be what? Neha. Update to what? Here we have to place the new name, that will be Riya, right? Then save the query, this will be query 19, click OK. Then design results, click on run. The message, we are about to update one row. Click S. To see the output, just open the table. We can just see here, earlier it was Neha, right now it is Riya. The next query is based on action query, that is delete query here. The question is this way, create a query to delete the record where employee number is 6. We can just see here, employee number 6, that is employee name is Riya. Just go to the create other group, query design, then add the table, later close this one. Design query type, here we have to select for delete, just select here. On which column heading we have the condition, that is employee number. Just take only employee number. Criteria is what? 6. Save the query. This will be query 20. Click OK. Then design results and click on run. Here you are about to delete one row, rows from the specified table. Once you click S, you can't use the undo command, right? Then click S. To see the result, where we have to go, just open the table, just do double click. Here we can just see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then 6 is not there, 6th record is not there, it is deleted. Thank you, have a nice day.